When the power of love overcomes the love of power, the world will know peace. Peace is liberty in tranquility. Do your little bit of good where you are. It's those little bits of good put together that overwhelm the world. Peace is a daily, a weekly, a monthly process, gradually changing opinions, slowly eroding old barriers, quietly building new structures. Love is wise. Hatred is foolish.